Good afternoon, everyone. I'm glad I wasn't the first speaker after lunch on such a beautiful day. I asked Anantha how he actually pulled this off. Beautiful day on March 1st. Oh, thank you. All right, so I'm Katie Ray. I'm the CEO and managing partner of The Engine. And what we do is bring ideas to market. We're working the translational stage between our labs here at MIT and other labs in this region and with entrepreneurs to actually do the application and try to grow really strong businesses. So I'm gonna spend about 2 minutes telling you about The Engine, and then I'm gonna introduce the next two speakers who are both working on AI in applied applications, and both have come out of the MIT ecosystem here. So there's a big problem, and I think this is a concept well known to most of you, which is there's a large amount of capital that goes into research labs, and there's a large amount of capital from the private industry in the form of venture capital and other formats that go into building companies. But often in this translational stage, before there's real proof that this could become a big business, there's some missing capital. And when we were looking at what we call tough tech ideas, so ideas that have longer time frames, often equipment, sometimes less capital efficient, we were finding over and over again that there were incredible inventions and incredible entrepreneurs, but missing capital. And so The Engine was really formed to try to help companies in that stage and invest into them and take advantage of the incredible ecosystem we have here to help these companies become dominant companies in the region in the future. So we're really a bridge between the lab and commercialization. And most importantly, what we aspire to become is a home and a place where people who are working on some of the most interesting and hardest ideas in the world come to really grow their companies, grow their teams, and learn from each other. That's really the mission of The Engine in totality. There have been many things said about what we are, so we're kind of a mix of a few things. We're a fund, so we've raised a little over $200 million. We also have an incredible space on 501 Mass Ave here in Cambridge, where we have a mix of chemistry and biology and maker spaces and office space where people come and collaborate and grow their companies. But we're not time bound. We know these things. Significant companies that are grown in tough tech areas take longer periods of time. 3 months isn't gonna do it. It's not an application people are building necessarily. And so we're trying to build kind of a one-of-a-kind organization that both has a fund and the services and network people need to grow in these tough tech areas. And we work across almost all of the different areas in MIT. And now you might be saying, like, why am I standing here at MIT IQ? This is about AI. Well, in my estimation, AI is going to touch all of these industries and most of the companies that are born today. And so we really sit at the intersection between all of these different areas with software and AI on top of all of them. That is definitely not my phone. and so I think this is one of the most exciting initiatives that we have because I think it will affect basically everything that comes out of this institution and ecosystem. And I'm glad that the resources and attention are being put on that. Oops. Okay. Only lost one in the audience. I hope they're okay. So we really think one of the magic pieces at MIT and in the Boston region is that so many things happen at the intersection, and AI creates those intersections. So without further ado, I'm going to introduce both of our speakers, and then they'll come up one after the other. And again, both have come out of the MIT ecosystem. So the first one is a company called Revive Med, and the founder is Layla Pirhaji, of course I said it wrong, sorry about that. And you're gonna learn a new word today called metabolomics. And for some of you in biology, you may already know this, but I would bet most of you don't know this word. And our next speaker is commercializing AI using AI to pair existing therapeutics with diseases that currently have no treatment. And she came out of the Frankel Lab at MIT and has been deeply involved in the entrepreneurial community here, both participating in Sandbox and Delta V. So in a minute, I'm gonna welcome Layla. The next speaker came out of Josh Tannenbaum's lab, where he was combining work between humans and robots and trying to create a common sense layer. He's since founded a company called IC, and they're working on a common sense layer with humans and vehicles. And he actually is a part of the engine community. And so without further ado, I'm gonna welcome Layla. Come on up.